Oh, what a world. What a world so full of hatred, jealousy, wickedness. Where are we going to? What can we do to end all this? Oh God, you created this world because you love and you have feelings for us. The world today that you created is turning to another form that people are doing so much evil, wickedness to each other just for money. Oh God, where are we going to? Where is this life leading us to? What can be our future after death? Oh, my brothers, my sisters, my fathers and mothers, everyone that is listening to this message, I plead, pass it to each and everyone. Oh, the world. We need love. We need peace. We need harmony between each and every one of us. Hatred, jealousy, wickedness will not help any one of us. No matter the millions, no matter all the riches, no matter everything you have in this world, my brother, my sisters, to everyone, it can never save you. It will take you to no level. All of us are equal. All of us will live to enjoy the little we could enjoy and to die when the day come. The money, the houses, the cars, and everything you have will not save you. So, all I'm asking, all I'm pleading for, let's unite ourselves. Love is the key to every situation, to everything we are doing here on earth. Only love will save us.